just trying to stay alive. I thought I would just, what's up, guys? I'm playing on my Switch today. Well, I'm about to play Smash Brothers, but I was wondering if I could play Fortnite on the stream and it would still work. I guess it does. I haven't played this in a while. As you can tell, I have gear from like a different era or whatever it's called. If you guys don't like Fortnite, I'll definitely stop, but yeah, we're just chilling for right now. You want to do a duo? I'm down. Hopefully the internet can hold up, but... Oh, I'm still on the circle. Oh. Alright, well, let's see how long I last in this one. Oh, you can't hear me? Test, test, test. Am I just whispering too quietly? Can you hear me now? Yeah, let me turn on the sound. Can you hear me now? Turn on the sound. I can hear... No trios for me. Oh, I'm talking quietly because I'm hiding. And I thought it would help me survive better if I, you know, whisper, because people can hear me. In actuality, they can't, but you know, it's just a joke. I've heard this game has a lot of bots, though. I don't know if that's true or not. I'm not normally good at these types of games. Sure, when I find it out. I think it's... Oh, 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 someone's here. Question is, do I stand still? Let's see. Oh, I don't see them anymore. There's someone. The funny thing is people... Oh, oh, crap. Jeez, what is going on? I don't know what's hitting me. Health. One. Visual sounds? I don't know how to do that, but I'll look into it. Six people. Interesting. Thank you. How did that not hit him? What a waste. I feel like I'm definitely out of my depth. People are on. You have a fun life. I don't know. I stay up late all the time. So. Hello. Yeah, alright. Well, there's that. I'll put in my, alright. There's my username. I was gonna play Super Smash Brothers. I put that as the, like, the game I'm playing. I'm gonna play that very soon, though. I did pretty well, I would say, for my first time back. I don't really have anything, so. There you go, Blizz. There you go. We can. Hey, look at. There he is. The man, the myth, the legend. You got much cooler gear than I have, that's for sure. I haven't played in a month. Well, I haven't played in like a while. I've only played like a few games here and there, and that's it. So, I'm not good at the game. Hopefully the internet can hold, though. And it's weird, because I thought you needed, like, Nintendo Switch Online to play this. Ah, gotcha. Oh, well, thank you. I don't know why. I worked really hard on that Back to the Future video. It's a lot longer, and I thought it was pretty funny, but, like, no one saw it. I don't know if anybody even, like, if it just wasn't being shown to people. So I've been doing, like, shorts to, like, because I feel like no one sees my, like, sketch videos that I make, the long-form videos. So I've been making shorts, and that seems to drive traffic to my channel. So I'm glad you watched it, and I'm glad you enjoyed it. I'm pretty proud of the longer video. Okay, sounds good. Did you already jump out? Oh, looks like you did. Ah, you're playing a bold game to go where everyone else is going. I feel like I'm gonna die pretty quick like this. Where'd you go? Oh, you're all the way over there. Oh, it's the same gun. Oops. Oh well. Look at this. In case you didn't have shields, I gave you some shields. Mammoth pistol. Interesting. I'm getting hit. Nice. Good job, Liz. Get yourself some loot. Are we holding up here? All right. I'm not so good with building, so. We're in the circle. What luck. I'm gonna go. Oh, someone's still hanging out over there. Meow Meow is dead. Ah. Interesting. Drop weapons? Alright. I do have some that I don't want. How do I drop them? Oh man, I'm sorry, Blizz. That was my fault. I was just bad at that. Wow, so many things. I'm ready. I don't know the controls, so I don't know how to drop my weapon. I know it's 10 seconds behind. It's because my computer can't handle doing it like right up to like it chooses like latency. It's like, do you want low, ultra low latency, which means you can reply faster? uses like more RAM or internet or something like that, and normal latency, which has the delay, that use it's a lot less harder on your computer. I definitely just don't have that great of a computer. So, I mean, I can definitely use this to accomplish what I need to get done, but it's not super amazing. I was gonna play some Smash Brothers as well. I was just kind of just having a thinking of just having a chill stream, just kind of playing random stuff. That's why I called it a buffet. Can you run people over with a car in this game? I tried to do it in the last game that I was playing. Smash Brothers Ultimate? I don't know if I have Nintendo Switch Online. I'm somehow able to play this, but maybe I just have Nintendo Switch Online and I just don't know it. I don't know. Look at all my cool emotes. It's like we're the curling team. Right, sounds good, Blastle. Back at it again at the Krispy Kreme. She missed the. Oh, hello. Would I be able to climb back up here if I went down? I'm gonna get some gear. Whoa. Cool. Red mist. Interesting. Welcome to the party, Blizz. Can't figure out how to open this. You did it. Look at all these treasure chests, man. They're everywhere. slap juice. Nice. What is this? I want to try that. Hello. Is that what that bomb is for? Find a truck. Oh, we got a bounty. Interesting. Oh, hello. Liz. Ha 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 ha. Oh, that was the bounty. Okay. Look at all this. Oh, whoa, there's a lot of chests. Oh no, it's fine. As long as we don't die together, that's all I care about. Aha! Fully healed. That's what I like to see. Whoa, you got purple gun. Purple grapple glove. Ooh. Well, I got invisibility gloves. The grapple gloves? All right. Interesting. Cool. Oh, it's... Oof. Oh, nice. I like that. Slap effect. I don't know, hold the button down. I'll save it. Do you need... Come over here. I'm gonna... This is not good. Probably run. That might help. That was not good. That was real dumb of me. Probably should have refreshed that. I was fine. Find a truck? Okay. Good to know. Like a drivable truck? What's this? Oh, I should get this. Oh, yeah. You take it. You're probably better with it than I am. That was cool. Icy speed boost. Sure. Interesting. We're doing a lot better this round, that's for sure. Now that's a jump. Dang. I saw them coming and I was just like, that was my own. I was dumb. Oh, they got cap shield. That's interesting. I say we play one more match and then I'll play some Super Smash Brothers. Bush grenades. Okay. Miles Morales is here. Taking all of our loot, man. I feel like I should have switched to the other, like, SMG. I feel like I have an easier time shooting that. King Itachi. style I'm watching. That's okay. I don't mind. I was really surprised that I was able to play this and that the stream is holding up well. I didn't think it would, like, the internet would be able to handle it. But it's going well. I bet I got a ton of stuff from the Battle Pass now that I can get. I haven't paid for the Battle Pass, I just, you know, the free stuff. Is that Spider-Man 2099? It's Carnage! Come here, come here, come here, come here. Then I don't know if I could do that. I'm gonna head to New Neo Tokyo. Oh, over there? Oh boy. Alright. Let's go over there. Someone opted out. Good. They know better than to face us. We've already won. Oh, that's how you do a waypoint. Interesting. Someone else bounced. Someone else checked out early. They know better than to mess with us. There is some skins out right now that seem pretty cool at the shop, at least on the shop I saw. It was like, whoa, you're already almost dead. Where you at? Oh, truck. No time for questions. Hop in. Yeah. Okay, sure.
Turn around.
Gotta make 3-point turn.
Alright, go.
Yeah! Oh, I jumped. Oh well. We are living large and in charge, cruising the strip. I have nothing right now. I literally have only a pistol. Let's drive through the knees. Is there anything over here? There's this. That'll help. Oh, hello. Got another one. What do we got? Meat. Meat sounds nice. Right on the edge of the works. Yeah. Nice. Don't ignore that beep. That's what I do when I have a beep in my car. It'll go away eventually. Covered in mud. How does one cover themselves in mud? I drive a little bit better in real life. However, I usually just, I don't know. New truck. Interesting. This one's bigger. Let me see. I'm gonna get something real quick. I need some stuff. All right, let's go. I don't know what's over here. All right. Oh, I see boost. Yep, that went as about as well as I expected. Let's go, yo! Okay, it's really hard to see with this tree. There you go. Oh, That works too.
Yep. 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 Keep going. You got it.
There you go.
Yeehaw!
I feel like I have to go country every time I see a truck. A pickup truck. Oh, hello. There's the guy there. What did we just drive over? Oh, I'm covered in mud. Die. Die. Okay. I didn't know you could carry the wounded. Oh, hello. Put him out of their misery. That's what I like to do.
Oh, hello. This is nuts. Crap.
I'm gonna die. This is rough. I'm down. I'm down. Blaze, help me. Help me.
I'm in a corner.
Oh, you're gone. All right.
It's going dark. Oh boy.
Thank you, Blizz. Thank you. Now I gotta run. All right, let's go. Oh, hello. Crap. I'm sorry, I'm sorry. Don't teabag me, I know I did bad. Now we really gotta run. Ah, that's not the way, that's not the way. Oh, I'm not gonna make it, I'm not gonna make it, I'm not gonna make it. I don't know how I'm surviving this round. It's nuts. I mean, oh, ammo. And that helps. I only got like so little ammo and barely any guns. This is rough. But somehow we survive. We're tough. Ah. Scavenging, okay. Oh, okay. Glad I left. What are you doing? Are you even surviving there? Oh crap, 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 crap. Oh my gosh. No, no, no. No. Oh my gosh, Blizz. You're crazy mad, man. Oh, man. I shouldn't have gone in the burning building. Carry on without me, Blizz. You got this. Nice. Get back in it. You just run through those things. That's how you bring me back? Interesting. Didn't even know that was a thing. Oh, dang. Bunch of vultures. Hold on. Wait. I want to go to the lobby real quick. Yeah, we did well. I want to see if I got any gear. Alright, one more game. One more game. You can tell that I don't play this game very much. I don't know. Cool. Interesting, they changed the battle pass. Oh, I like that. Interesting. I have an electrical guitar. We would have won. Yeah, sure. I was barely hanging on. Ooh. That's cool. Drone drop. What's this? Ooh. Yeah, I know. You were carrying me the whole time. I like it. Nothing else really appealed to me. I don't think I have Nintendo Online. At least, I'm unsure. I feel like I don't. I can try playing online in Smash. I thought that you need Nintendo Online to play this, and maybe you don't. I don't know. I'm ready. Man, if I had seen this anime, I'd think it was so cool. You run like a titan. Alright, last game. And then we'll try out some Smash Brothers. I got a big mosquito bite on my arm and it's killing me right now. It's getting itchy. Where are we dropping, boys? Remember that line? It's funny. Haha. I didn't know you could see the island from here. It's interesting. It's like stuck in space. It's going well, I feel like. I'm on my way to the fourth gym, Erica, and I didn't go to the I didn't go to the power plant. No, not yet. I've lost a lot of people though, that's for sure. I didn't go to the power plant though because I wanted to wait just in case I get some Zapdos later. I've had a lot of deaths, though. I haven't lost my starter yet. And I have almost a full... I have, like, 6 Pokemon right now that are not dead. Alright. I'll take the combat SMG. And... Okay, thank you. Nice. Thank you, thank you. Liz, you're a pyro. You keep burning down buildings and almost killing me. went for some apple picking. I do like burning stuff. I will admit that. However, warn me so I can join the fun, you know? Alright, what do we got? Bonus damage. We're in the circle. That's good. It's good. Doing all right. You'd probably definitely win if we played one-on-one. Where is this thing? I hear it, but I don't see it. Shotgun? Sure. There's a treasure chest. Nice. All right, let's go. Semi. All right. Excuse me. This is what I do. I gotta get more every day and put them where they gonna stay. We're hauling lumber. When the lumberjacks.
Where
This is definitely little kid music. You keep hitting me. Ah, we're Mega City, that's what it's called. Holograms. I feel like I saw those are bandages. 300 curse energy. Interesting. Whoa. Flapjack rifle. Slurp juice, legendary. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Yeah, I'll take that. Someone's here. How are we doing on the map? We're good. And we're still on the map, which is nice. I think I don't want the mythic flapjack, so. Above us.
shots are coming from inside the city.
Oh my goodness.
Oh. Didn't realize it acted banjo. Too bad there's no sound. There is sounds? Am I just missing out? Colorblind mode. I don't know. I'll figure it out later. We might be able to win this one. I don't know. We are stocked up. We're still within the circle, so that's nice. I'm gonna be over here though, in case someone sees you coming in. Macarena. Oh, there you go. Rickroll would be fun to have. It's down to 16 already. It's crazy. That's cray cray. My mosquito bites are killing me. Oh, that's a big bowl of popcorn. You can move. Yeah, just levitate on your chair. It's hilarious. Oh, I can see it. Makes me nervous. Ah, but we're still in the circle. That's how it's done. Nice. Oh, that's a Doom guy? That's pretty cool. Whoa. You got all the emotes, man. It seems very ominous that you'd slide towards me doing that. Oh, wow. You're so powerful that even doing it behind my head hypnotizes me. You have both? That's interesting. Oh, someone came back. Do I have one? so many. That's all I got. I only got four. They're pretty boring. Whoa, Indiana Jones. I can dig that. Down to 10. Look at that. They're gonna make this move, I just know it. This next one. Yeah. Should we head out? I'm gonna start skedaddling. Whoa, it jumped down to 5. Pretty quick. I'm good. I don't want those. Dang. Crap. Get him, Liz. Get him. I'm hustling. I'm going. You got it, Liz. You got it. Oh, no. Dang. Ah, that's so frustrating. That was my own fault. I had a chance to show him up. He didn't know I was over there. Dang. Oh well. Alright, now let's actually do the game that I said we were gonna play. Third place ain't bad though, I don't think. We didn't get any kills though. Got like that one person, that was it. Died. Woo. Alright. Let's play some Smash Brothers. Brothers. It's interesting that Fortnite doesn't have require that. Oh well. Let's just do some regular old Smash. Well, let's see. Let's do some like story mode. I don't have online, so I don't think it'll do too much. Alright, let's try this out. I haven't played in a bit though. Always play Breath of the Wild, Link, or Cloud. I mean, I have a few that I kind of just like to play as. That was my greatest showing off. I love Pac-Man. Think this through, because I don't know who's who. That was my own fault. I was sucking. Yeah, I haven't played in a while. I'm really rusty. Classic mode is what I grew up doing, though. I played the 64
classic mode.
So the characters I like playing as is Sora, Min Min, because I have arms, and Min Min's my favorite character, so I was really excited when they announced her. I'll play as Joker sometimes. Duck Hunt, I really like playing as Pac-Man, Rob, Kirby, Diddy Kong, Inkling, Mewtwo I'll try every once in a while. If I was going for the Links, I would go for Toon Link. I like Lucina. Steve is alright. Kazuya is pretty fun to play as. I feel like that's all of them that I like to play as. Alright, let's try Sora again. Well, I feel like I gotta practice warm up with some actual just regular battles. I like Pichu. Bowser, I'm not so much a huge fan of. Oh, it's on level 3. Well, this should be easy. Got to change the... That cityscape looks pretty good. That should have. There we go. I mean, it's a little too easy. I like Pokemon Trainer, But the only one I'm good at is Squirtle. I'm glad they brought it back, though, because it was a little weird to just play as Charizard only. However, like, all of the Pokemon that the Pokemon Trainer uses are, like, I love them. I love Ivysaur. He's the only middle evolution I like. Like, any other, one in that line would have been not as good, in my opinion. I love Squirtle and I love Charizard, so.
Whoa, so much gold.
Blaziken would fit pretty well, I feel like. They do have Incineroar, though. I think that's the closest one you're gonna get.
Ooh.
Bayonetta. I don't know if he's the worst. I feel like the seal starter is worse. Ah, oh, dang. I risked it. Perhaps if I was less rusty, I would have been easily able to do that. Although Rowlet is the best, though. No, Rowlet's the best. And Decidueye? That's where it's at. I feel like I like Popplio, Litten's alright, but like everything after Popplio is just kind of like really boring, in my humble opinion. Take this. That's how it's done. Oh, he actually says, take this. That's funny. Whoa, hello. I haven't played enough against Bayonetta enough. There we go. I feel like, I don't know. I feel like it's a little weird to like have like Pokemon as like, I don't know, unless it's like clearly like you get two different options as the genders. Like Primarina looks the same if it's a guy or a girl. And it's kind of like, I don't know. Like, it would be cool if it was like, that's what the girl version looked like. But, I don't know. I feel like, keep him, like, non-gendered seems nicer. If you have a Pokemon, Femboy Seal is a W. Yeah. I prefer them non-gendered, so it's like, it's just a vibe. Like, Pikachu is kind of nice, but his tail, I definitely prefer the male tail. Let's play Pikachu. I haven't played Pikachu in a while, though. I can play him somewhat. It's the battle of the cute. Dang. That squeal, oh my gosh, it kills me. Gotta remember how to play as him. I feel like his moves are a little differently. What kind of challenge did you have in mind? He's got to get up in your business. I'm not used to doing that with my Smash Brothers characters. We can beat a tournament first wins or something. That sounds fun. I gotta leave my mosquito bite alone. It's killing me. Alright, let me finish this one up real quick. Let me just die. Yeah, okay. That's what I've been wanting to do this whole time. Hey, we got a kill. That's something. I could do this all day. How far can I shoot myself? Yeah, got me that time. All right, tournament. I have definitely not played Pikachu enough lately. Especially on the ultimate. Thirty-one CPU tournament. As in, like, we'll go one-on-one esque. Three stock.
Choose your fighter.
I'm gonna go with Min Min.
Min Min.
How do I? One stock. Okay. Level 10 CPU. That's how you change it. I'm ready. Tell me when you're ready. Ah, gotta leave it alone. I need some lotion or something. I'll be right back. All right, I'm ready. Okay. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. All right. Let's get this bread.
Round one.
Wow, riveting. Fighting wolf.
Three, two, one, go.
Oh, there's items. I guess I forgot to turn them off. Oh. And he's still beating me. You lose, you reset. I might have to turn off items. I forgot to do that. This is like my favorite costume of Min Min. Because it has like the white, but her arm. Like normally in arms, like her arm is just noodles. But if you activate a certain thing, her arm turns into a dragon. You lost. Probably because you don't have items on, huh? Gotta think smarter, not harder. But yeah, her arm turns into a dragon. And when you have that specific one, her arm turns into a black dragon. Yeah, well, if I beat you, it doesn't count. I almost lost that last one, so I'll probably have to reset and do no items. So, I don't see myself winning this tournament. Yeah, see. No. Alright, sounds good. I'm serious now. I'm going to England. Never played Splatoon before. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. However, Inkling was a surprise hit for me. Another one I'm actually pretty good at is Zero Suit Samus. He used to be really good at that one. her and Lucina. Sad. Kirby? I like Kirby. See, that's how easy it is. I don't know why people say this game is hard. Kirby's OP. I don't know. I got made fun of whenever I used Kirby. So, oh, you're just playing an easy mode. Kirby was my first main. For me, it's like the bumpers. I don't know if it's the same for you. The problem with playing Inkling is the colors don't help. I feel like they're going harder than almost could have been bad. Dang. Ugh. He got me when I'm charging up. Perhaps I'll try Kirby. Man, I am super rusty. Also Piranha playing, I did pretty good as him. I'll try Kirby. Kirby. For some reason I feel like peek at Kirby. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. I feel like these level 9s are harder than normal. I like I like Gray Kirby and Dark Kirby. Those are the only two I like. Oh man, I didn't even realize it was 2 a.m. either. Crap. Oh, come on. That's sad. I know that pain. For sure. Phone's about to die. I gotta get him a charger. 1 second. Alright. Let's do this again. I definitely need practice. I thought I was like decent at Smash, but I didn't even know Elite Smash was a thing. Until like I saw someone else do it. Let's see how this is gonna go.
Three, two, one, go!
Good job. I'm already at 73%. No way, dang. These people are so aggressive. Making it easy. Let's try Mega Man. This is one I like to play as. I am using Smash Balls. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Luigi should be easy, right?
Right?
This is no problem. Sure. Dude, I'm like doing like no damage. Got my own bomb back on me. Somehow did it. He one-shot you with his smash power? Well, you know, I don't know what that's like. I'm too good for that. Albino Banjo. I feel like either I'm just like, there's something off with the settings, or I just really suck right now, because I feel like these CPUs are hitting like Mack trucks. Simon!
Crap. Stay away.
Ah, crap. I was trying so hard to stay away that it... Good. Sure. I don't mind not shuffling. I feel like I'm gonna need to go to bed soon. I feel like I'm hitting a wall. I'll try the tourney one more time and then I'll go off stream for the night. Alright, let's go Joker. Regular's fine. Do it on one CPU. Just win one battle, that's it.
Round one.
Ah, look. We're on his home turf. This is not good. Dare you. I was getting ready to lay the smack down. Oh man, I missed him. Doing so good this fight, man. How did I get this far off? All right.
Who's next?
I'm getting real tired. All right, let's see if I lose it.
Round two.
Against Dark Samus. Made it through the second round. I felt like I'm getting back on that fight. Felt more in the back in the groove, more than anything. I might. Probably not, though. Fit trainer. Let's see how this goes. For me, when they announced like Wii Fit Trainer, that was one of the ones I was like, whoa, this is so cool. Even though I'm not a huge fan of Wii Fit, never really used it. Oh, you don't even need that. What are you doing? You just bragging that you got full health? Did I get Peach Volleyball? You just got coconut mauled, bro. There we go. That's what I wanted to land. I wanted to land at least once on someone. Oh, hello. Wow. All right. I'll have to practice some more. Get back in the groove of things, but thank you for watching. Thanks for playing with me, Blizz. Thanks for chatting with me. We'll see you tomorrow. And hopefully I have something special planned for Friday evening, so you can make it there. Hopefully we can have some fun. We'll see though. Don't know. I'm planning on doing something on Friday. Just know that. And it's gonna be big. Alright, well, I'm gonna go to bed. Good night, everybody. Bye.